slower. Not a school bus at 51 miles an hour.
Uh-oh, this isn't good.
Particular reason why you are 51 and a 40 in a school bus?
The speed on 45.
You know doggone well to better. You know better to be speeding down Dixie Highway.
Speed limit 45.
Speed limit 40.
Oh Lord Jesus, Martha.
You're not gonna go to jail.
Down here is 40.
The speed limit down Dixie Highway is 40. Give me your driver's license, please. Would you turn the school bus off?
Uh-oh. Looks like she's been spotted by one of her colleagues.
They'll call this one.
They talking about you on your CB?
Yeah, I'm all right. You don't know me like I'm all right.
This could go on her permanent record.
My speedometer say I'm going 8 miles an hour.
No, you ain't going 8 miles an hour.
I know. My bus is over sitting still. It say I'm doing 8 miles an hour right now as we speak.
Well, you need to have your bus checked out.
I'm turning this bus in. I promise you.
All right, just hold on.
As you see, the bus is not even running, and it's saying I'm doing 8 miles an hour. I can't even trust my speedometer to tell me how fast I am going.
But it does tell you you're a speeder.
No. No, I have four awards from the National Safety Council. Perfect driver. No. 4 years in a row. No, I'm not a speeder. Oh, Lord Jesus. No.
And how does it look for five in a row? Yeah, we didn't think so.
A school bus drivers don't need to be speeding.
It's not my fault. I don't speed. I don't get tickets. I don't do nothing. I drive for the safety of my children.
Had the children been on the bus, she definitely would have been issued a citation. We have to protect our future, and the children are the future.
Miss Whitney Houston herself couldn't have put it any better.
You are not going to jail. However, today is your luckiest day. You're giving a warning today. Have a good day.
Yeah. Bye.
And the wheels on this bus go round and round.
There were no children on the bus. I decided to give her a verbal warning and let her know to get her speedometer calibrated or even get it fixed.